Okay, so I'm here to talk about DLC 11. I forgot to say my intro. What's up, my titty tickers and pussy lickers? Sorry if I keep switching between the intros, but yeah, we're talking about DLC 11 and the free updates. But yeah, so they're going to be adding Supreme Supreme Kai of Time. They're gonna be adding the mascots. I'm mostly excited for Puar and Chiaotzu because they my people. Excited for that. They're gonna do the Ultra Instinct moves, and it should be happening late today or tomorrow. That's not confirmed when that's gonna release. Yeah, we're getting the Ultra Instinct moves. And there's gonna be one new PQ. Yeah, there's gonna be one new PQ. But it's still nobody knows if there's gonna be the Ultra Instinct Awoken skill, which we already have data input, which basically is Ultra Instinct, just a suckier version. If they do add Ultra Instinct, just don't make it take all your stamina. Have it like you can activate it the entire time, but you can only, you know, stop moving for the dodge thing to happen. But yeah, there's that. Anything else I need to address besides it's happening late today or tomorrow? Oh yeah, when it's weekend, I'm bringing back my cousins to the channel because of the school. And I have a lot more DLCs on Dragon Ball Universe 2, so they're gonna be uploading a long string of content there sometime in the near future. Oh yeah, she's gonna be like this. I don't know, it's kind of like the JoJo thing with the Earth, but yeah, it's kind of like that where it stops time. So any of you guys that are a fan of JoJo are gonna love that update. But yeah, so they gotta address a ways, but.